Do you drive the Bentley, the white Bentley?
That's a bad fucking.
That's your next car, Robert?
That's I'll probably never have a Bentley, but
because hey, you know, never say me, never, you don't.
Bro, for me, I think I'm better. I think I'm right now. I'm more about, you know, the future, family,
pita,
kids, my kids retiring one day. You know, that's what I'm thinking about. That's why, you know, I drive my Kia. You know, of course, if one day, you know, I'm already set. I already have the money invested the way I want to, you know. If when I already have, and it could be sooner than later, you know, where I could say, you know what, my family, my kids,
they're all set.
They're all set for their school. My wife, myself, we can live off, you know, our properties, our interest, our whatever. Then maybe okay. Well, when we're still working, we're still getting big fights, big paydays. Let's buy a nice car, you know. Let's
lease it. It's a tax deduction.
But I've already had all that, bro. You know, it's crazy because I'm already at the age. I'm 41, I'm at the age where I already bought myself a brand new Navigator when they were the shit. You know, nobody had those cars. Bought myself a Navigator, so driving around Oxnard, and everybody go, God damn, look at Robert.
The first one in Oxnard.
You know, yeah, and
actually, you gave the car away then to one of your assistants.
Actually,
you just gave it away.
I gave it to Donald. Yeah, IBF champ. Donald's my boy, man. That was my license plate. IBF champ, and I gave it to Donald. Donald's my boy, man. He came back, brought me the license plate. Now I have the
frame. That's
up,
cool.
You know, in my house, I'm trying to build like a little sports, room where I'm gonna have. I have a big room upstairs, you know. Like I'm gonna have pool table, hockey.
It's called a man cave.
So I'm gonna have something like that in my. I have my big TV.
Your trunks framed and all that.
I'm gonna have all that. I'm gonna fix it up like that. So I'm gonna put my plates up there too, you know, because I'm retired already. So I don't have to. I don't want to be driving with IBF champion again. You know, that's not me anymore. But yeah, you know, I'm gonna do that. But yeah, if one day I'm set already with what I want, because I'm never gonna be a fucking multi-time millionaire, you know. So if I'm set, if I could afford a nice little car, why not? You know, my wife, you know, she already went through that too. You know, I had bought her a nice car and everything. Now she's not really too much into it. You know, she for her, the kids, you know, the family. Let's invest it better. That to me, that's more important. You know, right now I want to make sure Pita, Payo are doing the right thing, and then my little ones too. You know, I have little ones that one day are gonna be here too. So I gotta secure that first. I don't wanna just spend my money, and then that day comes out. Oh fuck! But there's your fucking badass car that you have, worth $2,000. Nah, I don't wanna get to that. So I
cars depreciate very fast.
I rather do the right thing. I'm